beach tonight. Aquanetta, my family journey. My family journey. Aquanetta.
Thank you, fellow Toastmasters and honored guests. Well, I would like to introduce myself to you tonight by taking you on my family journey. My family is from the South. My grandfather and grandmother, Bill and Corrine Jones, are both from Arkansas. Bill Jones was born in 1900, Corrine Jones was born in 1910. So as we all know, back then, it was really hard for African Americans. As a matter of fact, they considered us as either Negroes or colored. Schools were segregated. They lived in a time where it was completely segregation. They got married, and they had a fleet of children. 16, as a matter of fact. So they decided times were hard in the South, and they heard that in California, this place called California, out west, they were mining for gold. So there was money to be made, and they could make it with all these children. So they decided they're going to pack up the wagon train, load it up, and pack up all the children, and they're going to head west. And here they go, boogity, 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 and they travel through terrain, all types of terrain, all types of weather. It rained and it snowed. They went across deserts, hills and valleys, came across this big river and over a bridge. It was the Colorado River. And as they made it over the bridge, the wheel broke off of the wagon train. And that's where they stood. Homestead, this place in California called Blythe. Now Blythe, there was absolutely nothing in Blythe. I mean, population may have been 100 people maybe. There were no doctors. But all they knew was California was a place they could raise these children. These children can grow up and they can prosper. It was land for as far as you can see. They could farm. There was a lot of canals and rivers and ditches. Homestead, here we go on this journey. And as my mother grew up as number 10 child, she grew up and met this handsome, tall, dark man by the name of Ben Gordon. My mother's name is Pat. Pat and Ben fell in love and got married and decided to start their own family in this place called Blythe. Pat conceived child, so now they're taking a journey to a doctor in a town called Riverside. Now, Riverside was approximately 2 hours, 2.5 hours from Blythe. So by this time, they had cars. So they have a car, and she had to bring her sister along because there's no doctors in Blythe. And they're on the road, and they're heading to Riverside. And a train stops the car. By this time, this child is ready to come. Ben Gordon gets out of the car, and he's panicking. He takes off his shirt. He don't know what to do. Somebody stop. Say anybody stop. Help, help. This baby is coming. My wife is having a baby. Baby is born. Ben is having a fit. And my mother's sister's name is Beverly, who we call BB. So BB catches the baby and holds on to the baby because by this time, the Naval Corps is trying to wrap around this baby's neck. Train leaves and they have to make it to Riverside because they need the Naval Corps cut. So in those days, you know, you just cut the Naval Corps, you go home. Matter of fact, my grandmother had her children at home. It wasn't going to a hospital, you just do it at home. They named this child Aquanetta, who is me. That's who I am. So now they actually got my name because Blythe is one little town with nobody there. I was named after the hairspray, Aquanette. My mother loved the hairspray, and she loved the name. True story. Her name was actually Aquanetta Ross. Aquanetta Ross was a model. So they had this family journey back to Blythe, and they make it back to town, and that's where I grew up, in this little bitty town where you were free to run and live life so free. We played outside and everything we did was outside. We weren't inside. It was the most joyful and wonderful life to ever live. I thank God that I had the opportunity to go on my family journey. Thank you, fellow Toastmasters.